Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Infinite Fusion. Last time, we got beat by Brock, then we beat Brock, and then we beat Brock, what? We beat Brock's, then we beat Box, and then we got a Pichu, and that was kinda it. So, we are continuing on our journey to Cerulean City. I got some training done, not a whole lot. Pichu is up to level 8. John is at level 14, and Manhood is at level 10. I still have these weirdos I haven't really trained up all that much, but, you know, might prove to be something? I don't know. But either way, now we're on our way to Cerulean City, and I'm trying to get Pichu trained up. He's just really bad. Like, I mean, horribly bad. I mean, his stats are, like, if we look at them in comparison to somebody like John, you're gonna see just how bad it gets. Like, summary. Level 9 special attack. That is just great. I love that. Versus that. I think it's just because, wait, what? It still has an Oranberry? I thought it ate its Oranberry during, like, a battle, but I guess maybe the Oranberry grows back? That's just weird to think about. Anyway, now I'm here on this route to try and get to, what's it called? Cerulean City. I don't know why I was clapping. Quit staring if you don't want to fight. I was not staring at you. I was moving by you, but I want to fight anyway. But I liked you anyway. Bug Catcher Sally. Man, I hate Sadie. Sally. Whatever. Meowdle. Meowdle. It looks like a yodel.
My favorite
Star Wars character. Why isn't Yodel in any of the Lego Star Wars games? I don't know what Yodel is. It's like another Jedi Master, but it's like a female Yoda. Very, very bizarre. She shows up in like one scene of The Phantom Menace, and that is it. Doesn't show up ever again. Yeah, I don't know why Caterpie knows Bug Bite, or why everything around it that is, like, around level 9 seems to have, like, Bug Bite. Which I don't remember a lot of, like, Caterpies having, but okay. Manhood is fighting a hard fight out there. He's getting wrecked. There we go. Good experience. Sally is dead. Oh, no! Yeah, you can get a lot of good training done just by re-talking to NPCs. Because you can just rematch them. Like, I rematched that last person in the Iridian City, and I got up, like, a couple levels. You beat me. Hey, that was a fun battle. Do you want to have another one? No. I'll be here if you change your mind. And they do get stronger the more you battle them. I like shorts. No, no, it's not this kid. I like shorts. They're comfy and easy to wear. And they're tight around my ass. Thanks, comfy shorts, ass boy. That's just weird to think about. Youngster Ben. It looks like it's in pain. It's like, oh. Patata is in so much pain. Look at him. Pichu's almost dead. Pichu's gonna do like one damage. Try Pichu, you did your best. Hallelujah. Maybe you can do one more attack until you die. It'd be great if you could actually, I don't know, get a paralyze on him, since it has static for its ability. Patata. He looks like he's in so much pain. He's like, his jaw is left open. Why are they getting crits out here? No crits. Bad boys. Bad boy, no crit. Anyway, please die with your patata. Patata. Sounds fucking Italian for some reason. I lost my comfy feeling. I think he just took off his shorts. You should not do that, man. My comfy feeling will never return. Hey, do you want to have another battle? No. I don't want to fucking fight you again when you're talking about, like, your shorts coming off. It's fucking weird, dude. It's fucking weird, dude. Okay, let me into here so I can... My Pokemon got pretty banged up in those last two fights. Pichu is pretty damn worthless, but, you know. if it can become a Raichu, I think it'll become a terror to be feared. I don't think it'll get Surf or anything. But, you know, a man can hope. Hope and pray, as they say. I want to fight both the group. I shall fight you. Do you have some cool Pokemon to show me? No. Manhoot's not really that cool. He's kind of a disgusting chimera beast that nobody would ever want to see. Colton. He's got a lot of Metapod. Could I actually use Pichu to fight these things and get some good experience? I think they might only have Harden. Pichu really needs to get, like... Because Pichu is a happiness evolution, which means you need to, like, increase its friendship and stuff for it to level up. So, if I don't level it up in time, it could miss, like pretty, like, you know, focal moves like Thunderbolt. I mean, I know I can just get it from, like, Lieutenant Surge if he still gives out Thunderbolt. But still, it's, like, big sad if not. Yeah, it's weird that it has... Alright. Catarams? What? Oh, okay. I mean, it looks cool. It looks okay. It's Caterpie and Ekans. I was like, Catarams. What? It sounds like you're saying cataracts. Sorry, man. If you got cataracts, you need to... you ain't gonna see. What the fuck's wrong with you? Catarans. I got some Catarans. What do? You know, they turn you into a snake. Only it was a Lamia. I wonder... I didn't think about that. Might there be a Lamia Pokemon in this fusion? Put a Gardevoir and, I don't know, maybe an Arbok together? You might accidentally create a Lamia. Now, that's an interesting one to think about. We must experiment. Pichu learned Sweet Kiss. That's actually a pretty okay move. Like, I don't know its accuracy, but it should, like, confuse things. Colton, Weenans? Well, that thing just looks scary now. It's not a caterpillar anymore. It's a fucking... I don't know what it is. It's a fucked up piece of shit, I tell you what. It's a fucked up piece of shit. All right, well, yeah, I guess my Lamia dreams will have to wait until we get to, until we find an Ekans and a Gardevoir. Which, you know, I don't know when we're going to start finding Gen 3 Pokemon, but I hope it's relatively soon. Gotta get my rocks off. Well, that was a hard one fight. Oh, no. That is oh, no. Wow, you're good. I'll trade you one of my Pokemon. What do you think? I'll take any of yours as long as it's at least the same level as mine. Nah, I think... Actually, it could be a good one. But I don't have anything that's level 10, unless I just want to give up Manhoot. I mean, Manhoot, he's a hoot, dude. I could give him my Kakuna, and once it reaches, like, level 10, and then just be like, fuck you, have a shittier version of one of your Pokemon, and then just DNA, like, unsplice it to get an Ekans. There's strategy in that way. Okay. I might try that. See if I can get it up to level 10 in time. Avoid fights by not letting people see you. You just don't want anybody to see me. Don't let them see me doing the bad things I gotta do, Calvin. I think at some point, I might have been named Calvin. I don't know. At some point, my parents were thinking about the name Calvin, but that did not really pull through. That did not pull through. Who could fight this thing? I don't know. Go, Manhoot, to fight Polyhoot. Polyhoot. Man, Polyhoot. Insomnia. Do they have insomnia on their hoot part? Their hoot part? Confusion, I guess. That does neutral damage. It's not a great confusion. That was a crit. Barely did anything for a crit. Thank God it sucked. Okay, maybe... Might do a bit more damage with just a regular peck. Yeah. Oh, that hurts. That hurts so bad. At least it hurt itself. It's like, I want to die. Kill me. Kuna grew to level 8. Manhoot got a lot of experience. I lost! Because you suck, Calvin. You dead. Goodbye. Got a Petra Berry. I got a jar of dirt.
What was it?
I got a bucket of chicken, this one. Fused Pokemon evolved too. Let me show you my fused penis. Okay, Bug Catcher James.
Caterpie.
Okay, I was expecting something a little bit more special from that, but you know. I don't know what to say. I don't know what I was expecting. I was expecting, I don't know, like Catter die or something. I'm just a little bit caught off guard when he's just normal. It's just like Caterpie. Guess it's, yeah, it's just him. It's just him. It's me, myself, and I. He's a normal man. He's making me very slow. How can you make a woman slow, Caterpie? How could you do this? How could you do this to my female Kakuna that is wearing a tie? All Kakunas wear ties. What are you talking about? All of them do. All of them are dressed strictly for business. Okay. Cataras? Not Cataran, Caterass.
Oh, it's Paris and
Caterpie. Is Paris part grass type? I don't know. Let's try. Stun Spore, great. Will it do neutral or... It says it's super effective. It's probably not that great. What's a good deal here? Manhoot could do something. Manhoot could hit it with Peck and do it for like 4 times effective damage. Maybe. Yeah, Bug Bite didn't hurt that bad. You could probably hit him for like 4-type effectiveness just by doing this. Yeah, yeah.
Good idea.
See, I can't give up Manhoot. Why would I give up Manhoot? He's a hoot. The joke will never stop. Oh, no. Why do all of them go, oh, no. Wow, you're good. Nah. I'm just like, no. You don't get to have my... I want his Ekans. I want to split up his Ekans and then just... completely fuck him over, because I could take his Weedarams and have like a Beedrill pretty easily, so it's okay. I'm just gonna give up my Beedrill. It doesn't even have a name. Gotta think about this strategically. If I wanna try and create a Lamia Pokemon, that's gonna be the greatest belief of any man. Okay, so I just need to kill a couple more things.
I need to kill you. How would you like that?
She's like, no. So yeah, I can just fight, like, the people I know that I can beat pretty damn easily. Like, with her Meowth. I cannot take that. I just cannot. That name is so fucking bad.
Meowdle, how you doing? Meowdle. Meowdle.
I wonder, did it keep its poison typing? Or its bug typing? I don't know. Let's check and see. Damn it. Why are you allowed to go first, you dickhead? It kept its poison typing. So that means Peck would be completely useless against it. And fighting a type attack should only be neutral, if I remember. Oh no, why does everybody say oh no when they die? Yeah.
I will fight you again.
For the right to have a... fucking Weedens.
Give me the Weedens. Give me the Weedens.
Sounds like I'm talking for... I'm asking for a drug.
Give me the Weedens. Give them to me.
I don't know if it's level 10 or not. I don't know. If that's what they're asking. I remember it being a level 10, so that's why I just think that that's what we're heading for. Yes, we need another Pokemon now. No, I switched him in for a purpose. You have a purpose, young Manhoot. To kill this bug for the 50th time. There you go. Now you've died. Almost. Now you've died. Almost. I don't know if I want to try and, like, defuse Manhoot at some point in the future. Oh, come on. Just so we can have, like, a Primeape fuse with something. Because Primeape is pretty damn good, I would say. think I just need one more battle with her. Like, I can't throw Manhoot back in, but, like, I can probably throw in, like, you know, John or something. Just to deal with it.
Meowdle.
Yeah, I went up to level 12 now. It's really close to being level 10 now, so. Get him, John. Use your water. I just cannot get over that name. I don't know why. Anything with the other hand... Why does it have Fake Out? I guess it has, like, Meowth in there, but why did you try it two times? I think even the AI should know. Like, you can't use it more than, like, once in a row. There we go. There we go. Then John got some experience. Kakuna is evolving. Wow, we already know what it is. I guess they really wanted to speed up the speed. They really wanted to speed up evolution animations. Da-ga-da-da-ga-da-da. Beedrill learned Twin Needle. Right at level 10. Okay, would you like to switch? I want your weekends. I will give you my Beedrill. See, you'll have a much better Pokemon now. I'll just have a dumb snake. Colton, bids farewell to weakens. So strange. Okay, I hope you take care of weakens. I hope you never care about weakens ever again, because it's not going to be weakens no more. Unless you can't defuse something that's already fused, but I think that would be pretty dumb. Okay, bye. DNA Reverser. Yes, I just need one. I don't need that many. I guess refighting Pokemon trainers is also a good way of getting a fuck ton of money for more crap. Like for more DNA splicers and stuff. Oh yeah, we should probably have a spot open in our party to actually split them. I haven't seen what the PC looks like in this game. My PC. Organize fuse. Deposit Pokemon. Who don't we need? Probably this dude. At least for now. It looks so weird. And it's like, like party sprite. Oh no, I don't want to be part of that. I just want to bring up the menu. Okay, DNA reverser. Should weakens be reversed? Yes. Let's see them come apart. Wait. Now I think I actually understand what a... Eekle! That's not what happens. Okay. Okay, so that's not what the reverser does. The reverser does not... tear them back apart, it just changes what they are. Okay, that's not what I wanted, but okay. What is your name now, young Weakles? I mean, you're something. I mean, you're something. It is most definitely something I could use, but I might not ever use. You failed me. You failed me in my time of weakness. I just wanted to have an Ekans. I didn't want Weakle. Sounds like Urkel. I would have kept my fucking, the Beedrill. I wonder if I can go get that back then. If I can just, like, get my, Beedrill back and just be like, yeah, you have fun with your fucked up piece of shit now that I messed up. Have fun with it. Pokemon you gave me will become the strongest, and I'll make sure of it. Well, looks like I can't get my Beedrill back. Damn it! You looked at me, didn't you? I didn't mean to. Oh, well. Now I have this thing I don't want. I have this thing I don't want. Pichu, could you even, like, do anything here? Damn. Just damn. Well, at least he's able to kill a Spearow, which is good. More levels. Picoran. No, I won't switch him, but I know what that is now. Actually, nah, that doesn't look too bad. That actually looks pretty nice. I wouldn't want it, but... Oh, that's a bad idea. Why?
I mean, either of my two main Pokemon are weak against electric, so it's not like it's going to be real. Damn it, my computer gave out. Not this computer, my other computer. I've been downloading something on the other computer. Well, anyway, Pikaran. It's a good sprite. I won't say it's not a good sprite. It's just very plain ice. Wow, I don't have attack to fall. Oh, boy. You don't have any electric moves? That's so weird. Pichu went up to level that. Oh, no! I'd like to have your Pikaran. I had fun, did you? No, I don't want no rematch. I want to have your Pikaran. I'd love that. Really, there should have been an ability just for me to rip my Pokemon back apart, because I don't want this new object I have. Ah, boy. Sometimes you get what you don't want. Let's see. Oh, boy. This music is classic, though. Okay. Let me get this item in the grass. Paralyze heal? I know Rock Tunnel. This is not Rock Tunnel. I know Mountain Moon's gonna be a little bit of pain. Catching Pokemon, I just can't get enough.
I just can't get enough.
Alright. Greg! Oh, no! What will I ever do? Could Pichu actually beat a Caterpie? Oh, they actually do have fairy typings in here. What does Sweet Kiss do again? It just confuses them, right? So I think I can just... Oh, did it eat its berry? Damn. Oh, I ate my berry. But it didn't eat my berry. That's not how that works. It should have eaten my berry.
Berry. Too much One Piece. Berry.
Thanks for the experience. Spear Pie. Nah, I won't trade him. I won't switch him yet. Oh my god, what is up with your face? Oh, why did it get a crit? That's bullshit. It would have killed it if it had more health. It would have killed it. That is just so weird. It's literally a furry caterpillar. I don't. Isn't it strange we spent this entire episode on a single route? I've been gawking and fighting for a useless object that I've lost all known semblance of existence. Spirtle. Nah, I won't switch him. He doesn't look as dumb as the fusion between, like, him and, Caterpie, but still, he looks pretty damn dumb. Bunch of furry caterpillars. Ah, level 15.
Oh, no!
What if you say, Greg? Let me see your Pokedex. I'll give you... this isn't too bad.
Thanks!
Alright, then. Should probably heal up Pichu. Since I want to be able to use it in fights, even if it's, like, horribly useless. Alright. The look you gave me, it's so intriguing. Yeah, I have quite an intriguing look. Last, Robin-chan! Oh no, what Peek-a-Puff. I don't know why I laugh at their names. Why are their names the funniest things?
Go, Weakens!
It's still called Weakens, even though it's supposed to be the reverse. This doesn't look as creepy as the other one, so I'm fine with that. You do have a poison move, which means we could potentially hit this thing for super effective damage. Poison it, that works. Wow. I just love that it's like Ekans' face, just stapled on to the body. It just looks so bad. It looks like it's screaming. It's screaming for its life. And I'm laughing at it. It's not going to do much damage to a poison type. Now you are dead, Pikapuff.
You will die, Pikapuff.
Oh, you got some boosted. Well, he is a trade dude. That was a fun battle. Do you want to have another one? No. I'm just like, nope. Not doing that. What does this say? Want to listen to the music, your own music, while playing the game? You can turn down the game's music in the options menu. What would I play? Fucking, I don't know, Rock and Roll McDonald's repeatedly? Like somebody's, like, fucking a Geodude over there, so I'm gonna go ahead and go heal if I can. Oh, Magikarps. I've got a deal just for you. I got this rare Magikarp. Fuck yeah. I'll buy a Magikarp. Good job, me. I don't want to give Magikarp a name. So now I've got a Magikarp, which is cool. I can fuse Gyarados into things, I guess. Okay, I guess I have to, like, talk to the Nurse Joy? A group of thugs has been bullying Pokemon inside Mount Moon. Pokemon Center is completely overrun. This poor Geodude was particularly badly injured by an attack of the thugs. I've been trying to treat him the best I can, but I can't leave the other injured Pokemon waiting inside for too long either. Nurse, I'm here. I came as fast as I could. Oh, it's Brock. I never gave him a voice, did I? Thank you for coming, Brock. Oh, he loves to come. This Geodude's injuries are significant. Anyway, you might be able to treat it better than I can. You're the rock Pokemon expert, after all. Of course, I'll see what I can do. You say that it was attacked by a group of thugs that's attacking trainers? This can't be good. Jason, I'm glad you're here too, and you're not looking at me. You came at the right time. I'll be busy treating this Geodude's injuries for now. But someone needs to go investigate who's behind all these attacks and what they're after. Knowing your skills in Pokemon battles, I can't think of anyone else who'd be more suited for the task than you. I'd better go back to the Pokemon Center, too. A lot of Pokemon are waiting for me. You see, it's just like Gen 5. We got a bunch of random things happening and gym leaders just showing up. I'm not complaining about that. I actually kind of like that. Yes, heal me. Heal me first. The rest of them are unimportant. Look at them wandering like idiots. Someone better go teach those thugs a lesson. I'll go teach him a lesson with my fucked up looking Pokemon. Ooh, I'm so scared of the fucked up looking asshole. Come on, Geodude, you can pull through. Somebody stabbed Geodude. He's a rock, but he's still a pussy. So he died. Ooh. I was floored. Sandfa. Sandfa. Okay, Sandfa. I was just like, what? He looks like a little gremlin dude. And I was like, what could this be a fusion of? I was just like, I cannot take Sandfa. Santa, what are you doing? It's just Santa. This could take a while. This could take a long while. What? That animation for rollout, that was so weird. Oh, I'm gonna get hurt real bad if I don't wake the fuck up. Finally, I missed. Wake the fuck up! There you go. Dead bunny achieved. Dead bunny achieved. Gotta love it when the dead bunny's been achieved. There's a lot of tamers in here. I didn't mean to say tamers, but you know, Digimon's always on the mind. Geodude. It's dude. What if we fused it with Gardevoir? It'd be like guard dude. Guard dude? I don't know why I find the names. The names are what get me. It's not the Pokemon themselves. Sometimes they get me. But it's the names. It's like all the dumb fusions. I just like dumb words. They're funny. They're funny. I like funny, dumb bullshit. Which is the name of my new podcast. I would never... Any podcast with me would just be... You are pretty much watching a podcast currently. Can I get a double battle to activate? Nope. I was waiting for some friends in the cave when some thugs dressed in black clothes came and beat up my Pokemon. Literally. These thugs, they came in and just started attacking everyone in sight. Man, those thugs. How could they do this? Just to think these bullies were able to defeat all of us so easily. I mean, I hate bullies. I gotta say it like that. I just can't take that word seriously. I'm sorry, I just can't take your pain seriously. Die. Just die. Like, just die. Alright, absorb? On a grass type? On a grass... Wait, what? Absorb on a grass type. That is not a grass type. That is a Pichu. A Pichu is not a grass type, dummy. A grass type move on an electric type. I didn't know how that would work. And a Pichu can get some good experience here. A potion. Can I do it like yellow? Probably not. Do you have anything on you? An antidote. You know, weird-looking bricks are always a good thing to talk to. That's what I do in real life. It's like, I see, like, a miscolored brick, I just start, like, rubbing my hands all around it. You know, I just really into Pokemon. It's Pokemon in real life. Super Mario in real life. Pokemon in real life would just be me capturing small animals, which I do on a regular basis. Why do I always confess my crimes to you? This is Frozen Breeze's crimes. What? Geofa. You got a hell of an upper lip, man. Or a lower lip. Wrong one. You got a hell of an upper lip. Wait, that's the lower lip. Well, shit. Mud sport. I still have no idea why that move exists. Mud sport can only really be learned by, like, ground types. Ground types are immune to it. I don't get that. What is, unless you're like in a double battle, but even then, I don't see a point. I don't know. Just the game being funky. They really want me to get a Zubat. I don't want a Zubat. It's stupid. That's just my only regular. That's my only description. Just it's stupid. Come on. Okay, it's berry. Interesting how it just keeps its berry. I never heard of a Pokemon. I mean, I don't know. I haven't heard of a Pokemon game that lets you keep your berry. They ganged up against me. This wasn't a fair fight at all. You don't need a fair fight. Oh, my poor Pokemon didn't stand a chance against these thugs. Man, these thugs. There they are. Ha, beating all these trainers was almost too easy. We're almost invincible as a group. That's nothing. Just wait until the boss's new project is fully operational. We'll be truly invincible then. Totally. Anyway, we should probably go now. We had fun with those wimps, but apparently it's still pretty deep into the cave. We'll miss it if we keep wasting any more time here. Oh, good thinking putting that rock in the way. The lesser the chances of having some random brat wander in, the better. Man. That sucks. Found a rare candy. Probably save that. So I just want to use it on one of my Pokemon now. It's not going to be too helpful, really. Go, Pichu. Go fight something you can't fight. Go fight the things you can't fight. Like taxes. Pikachu, go fight my taxes. You know, I bet Ash would probably say that. He'd be like, "What? Why do I have to pay taxes? I'm Pokemon." It's like, champions still got to pay taxes, man. He's like, "Nah." And then he's like, sturdy. Why do you have rollout so early, and why do you do that much damage? Damn. You would think that, like, he would just be so good out here, but Squirtle's still taking a fucking beating. Time to beat Squirtle. Squirtle, I'm so sorry, but you need to be beat. The man who had to beat his Pokemon to death. Found an escape rope. But what am I supposed to do now? I don't have Rock Smash. I don't have Dick Smash. Still waiting for that move. Dick Smash! We can't talk about how to use Dick Smash. It's just... It's a family secret. It's a Breeze secret. Sorry. It's for Breezes only. For Breeze only. You can't talk about how to perform the Dick Smash. Get him, Pichu. Pichu wants to learn Nasty Plot. That would actually be really good. Like, a lot better than fucking, I don't know, Tail Whip? Like, Nasty Plot? That's, like, pretty fucking good, I would say. Why am I going down? It's a rugged rock, but Pokemon may be able to smash it. What am I supposed to do now, then? I don't have fucking Rock Smash. I need a smash rock, but rock not smash. Speak like a caveman. I need to smash rock, but rock not smash. Where smash rock? Rock not smash. Need smash rock. Need smash rock. What does need smash rock need? What? I think I'm just going crazy. My caveman. The caveman's coming out. Just become monkey. I want to return to monkey. I don't want to be a human no more. It sucks. I want to be a monkey. I want to ride in go-karts as an orangutan. That's a great sentence as well. Can I please leave? I need to go talk to Brock. I need to go talk to the cockmaster. He's waiting there. He's waiting for me on the other side of this cliff. I don't know. Run? Yeah, I guess that works. I was like, I don't know. Fucking run. Hey, Brock. Teach me how to smash things.
So, Jason, did you find out anything about who is bullying all these trainers there?
Some thugs dressed in black. This sounds just like the works of Team Rocket. They're a local group of Pokemon gangsters, but they usually stick to petty crimes. It's worrying to see them being so bold as to attack Pokemon trainers.
Oh, so the path was blocked with a boulder. I might be able to help with that.
I got Rock Smash. It's a TM in this game.
This move allows your Pokemon to pulverize boulders if they're in the way to clear the path. All rocks are precious to me, so I don't like to use this move, but it's invaluable to excavators who work for the museum. This should help you go further into the cave.
Well, thanks, Brock the Rock Hard Cock.
Anyway, we're probably going to end this episode, so next time on Pokemon Infinite Fusion, we're going to try and cross through Mount Moon. Could take a while, though, so I'll see you guys next time.